broken hearted. So glad I came here tonight. And I see you got what I wanted. Baby, you got what I like. I can see that you're watching me come over. Talk to me, need you to give me a sign. You got that something sweet that don't come easily. It's what I need tonight. I came here for love, for someone to hold me down. I won't give it up, no. I want you to reach out. I came here for love. I came here for love. I came here for love. I want you to reach out. I'm so ready to get on it. You follow me, we'll be fine. And I'm in too deep, have I fallen without anyone inside? I can't see that you're watching me come over. Talk to me, need you to give me a sign. You got that something sweet that don't come easily. It's what I need tonight. I came here for give it up. This is what we came here for. We came here for love. I know it's enough. This is what we came here for.
Awesome, delicious, and funny.
Amazing, funny, and sore.
Fantastic. Exciting, absolutely fantastic. Exciting, interesting, and fun.
Hi, I'm Adam, and I'm joined by Ben and Lewis. So they're going to tell me what's been happening.
We've been doing Nerf, and we are competing against each other.
Okay. What have you enjoyed most?
The hoverboarding, it's been the best so far.
Thank you.
Fun, energetic, and crazy.
Crazy, tiring, but fun.
Fun, tiring, and good.
Fun, tiring, and amazing.
Fun, amazing, and tiring.
Loud and busy and fun, and I've got something
in my eyes. Hi, I'm Ava, and I'm joined with
Rachel,
Donna.
What have you been doing so far in dancing?
Well, we just learned a new move.
Have you enjoyed it?
Yes.
Stand back.
Speed.
Action.
It's tiring, it's fun, and it's crazy.
Fun, fun, fun.
Crazy, tiring, and fun.
It's a great night.
Hello, my name is Susanna, and I'm joined here by
Cameron
and Taylor.
Tell me, what have you been doing lately?
Well, right here, as you can see, we've been doing some good old parkour.
What have you enjoyed best about it?
Probably using the big rack things.
Okay, thank you.
What's up, guys? We're here with Adam and
Todd,
Andrew, and how have your nights been?
Great.
Awesome. Great. And Are you enjoying your night as well?
Yeah.
Yeah, we've been doing a lot of Fortnite dances.
Very, very hot. Tiring, fun. Fun.
Active. Nice. Active.
Interesting, exciting, and tiring.
Hi, I'm Rachel, reporting live from Dunoon Grammar School. Today I'm joined with
Charlie.
Alicia.
So tell me, what are you doing?
Riding hoverboards.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes.
Would you ever do it again?
Definitely.
Thank you. Have a good night.
Hi, I'm Finley, and today I'm joined by
Ailey.
Lauren.
And what have you been doing tonight?
Hoverboards and the silent disco.
Oh, that sounds great. What have you enjoyed most?
I enjoyed doing the dancing and listening to music.
I enjoyed doing the silent disco.
Have a great night.
I'm Eden Johnson, and I'm joined by
Paul Beautyman.
So, what is the all-nighter exactly?
The all-nighter is a 12-hour extravaganza of fun and excitement. We organise a whole number of events, so there's filmmaking, obviously. There's sport, music, drama, cake baking, dance, drama, and lots of other stuff. Yeah, 12 hours, 8 o'clock on a Friday night through to 8 o'clock on the Saturday morning.
So, why do we have it?
Well, we have it because the school, in partnership with EXP, wanted to do something to bring the new first years together as a group and also to give them a chance to try out new experiences. And for us, Eden, as EXP Youth Project, it's a chance for us to meet more young people in town and just to give them a great experience of life.
So what's been your highlight so far then?
Well, Eden, it's almost midnight. We've been here 4 hours and one highlight is the hoverboards right behind me. One was the silent disco. Another one was just the sense of excitement, seeing youngsters begin to make new friends and be part of this.
Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your night.
Thank you.
Fortnite Battle Royale.
Different, fun and cool.
Hello, I'm Dylan Lee, and I'm joined by Mr. Mitchell, the head of DGS High School. So, how are you enjoying it?
So far it's been a great night. We're how many hours down? 4 hours down. And it's going absolutely superb. I have to say, the hoverboards are brilliant. I haven't had a shot myself yet, but everyone seems to be having great fun.
So you think that your pupils are enjoying it all?
Absolutely, and I think the silent disco has been a great addition to this year's all-nighter too. Everyone seems to be dancing about. I had a wee shot of them, and you could have seen my moves. They were amazing, much better than yours. Do you think? No.
Probably. So what's probably been your highlight so far?
I think the hoverboards and the Nerf guns, I think that's been absolutely brilliant. But the silent disco, very close second.
Anyway, well, thank you for your interview, and yeah, see you next time.
Bye.